Yes, Judge. We have people in Washington who want a direct confrontation with Russia because they believe they can bully Russia. They believe they can compel the Russians to submit, that Mr. Zelensky can show up and accept their surrender. It's bizarre. There's no evidence for it. It's dangerous. It's stupid. But yes, they are there. And I think that characterizes the thinking at the top of the administration.